going on. Yeah, you need something? Pull up a chair, my friend. This is quite a tale. When I started out in this business, I wasn't really interested in the guild or being a thief. I didn't mean to imply I was earning an honest living either. With my lock-picking aptitude, I was a natural at jailbreaking. I made a great deal of gold doing it, too.